The book of Joshua, chapter 18. And the whole congregation of the children of Israel assembled together at Shiloh, and set up the tabernacle of the congregation there. And the land was subdued before them. And there remained among the children of Israel 7 tribes, which had not yet received their inheritance. And Joshua said unto the children of Israel, How long are ye slave to go to possess the land, which the Lord God of your fathers hath given you? Give out from among you 3 men for each tribe, and I'll send them, and they shall rise, and go through the land, and describe it according to the inheritance of them, and they shall come again to me, and they shall divide it into 7 parts. Judah shall abide in their coast on the south, and the house of Joseph shall abide in their coasts on the north. Ye shall therefore describe the land into 7 parts, and bring the description hither to me, that I may cast lots for you here before the Lord our God. But the Levites have no part among you, for the priesthood of the Lord is their inheritance. And Gad, and Reuben, and half the tribe of Manasseh have received their inheritance beyond Jordan on the east, which Moses the servant of the Lord gave them. And the men arose and went away, and Joshua charged them that went to describe the land, saying, Go and walk through the land, and describe it, and come again to me, that I may hear cast lots for you before the Lord in Shiloh. And the men went and passed through the land, and described it by cities into 7 parts in a book, and came again to Joshua to the host at Shiloh. And Joshua cast lots for them in Shiloh before the Lord. And there Joshua divided the land unto the children of Israel, according to their divisions. And the lot of the tribe of the children of Benjamin came up according to their families. And the coast of their lot came forth between the children of Judah and the children of Joseph. And their border on the north side was from Jordan, and the border went up to the side of Jericho on the north side, and went up through the mountains westward. And the goings out thereof were at the wilderness of Bethaven. And the border went over from hence toward Luz, to the side of Luz, which is Bethel, southward. And the border descended to Atarothada, near the hill that lies on the south side of the Neither Bethoholon. And the border was drawn hence and compassed the corner of the sea seaward, from the hill that lies from Bethoholon southward, and the goings out thereof were at Kijathiba, which is Kijathjearim, a city of the children of Judah. This was the west quarter. And the south quarter was from the end of Kijathjearim, and the border went on the west, and went out to the well of the waters of Nephtoah. And the border came down to the end of the mountain that lies before the valley of the son of Hinnom, and which is in the valley of the giants on the north, and descended to the valley of Hinnom, to the side of Jebusi on the south, and descended to Enrogel. And it was drawn from the north, and went forth to Emshemesh, and went forth toward Geliloth, which is over against the going up of Adummim, and descended to the son of Bohan, the son of Reuben, and passed along toward the side over against Araba northward, and went down unto Araba. And the border passed along to the side of Beth Hogla northward, and the outgoings of the border were at the north bay of the salt sea at the south end of Jordan. This was the south coast, and Jordan was the border of it on the east side. This was the inheritance of the children of Benjamin, by the coasts thereof round about, according to their families. Now the cities of the tribe of the children of Benjamin, according to their families, were Jericho, and Beth Hogla, and the valley of Kazes, and Beth Araba, and Zamarim, and Bethel, and Avim, and Para, and Ophrah, and Tephahamonai, and Ophin, and Gaba, 12 cities with their villages, Gibeon, and Ramah, and Berothi, and Mizife, and Chephirah, and Moza, and Rechem, and Ipel, and Tarara, and Zera, Alpha, and Jebush, which is Jerusalem, Gibeah, and Kijathi, 14 cities with their villages. This is the inheritance of the children of Benjamin, according to their families.